Intel, when there is an issue of pest on the leaves, like you can see, I apply ash. I do not apply any pesticide. I apply ash. Like it was the AgroPalm Africa, and then after, now it's 100% Rwandan on it. The land is owned by Rwanda, the crop owned by Rwanda, the flowers harvested by Rwanda, processed by Rwanda, and they sold by Rwanda, and they're selling and they're paying your taxes. So he was just explaining that before bringing seedling to plant on land, you need to prepare the land. You cultivate, you put compost, you cultivate, you can even prepare the land twice if you have a time. Prepare the land before planting the seedling.
What's up, guys? This is The Organic Guy, and welcome to Organic Adventures, where we are all about ensuring that you experience that organic magic.